What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to fix the issue when voice chat is not working in Valorant. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. We will first take a look at your Valorant audio settings. In the voice chat section, make sure that the output device and input device is set to the correct device you wish to use. The incoming volume, as well as the mic volume, should be set to at least 50%. In my case, it's set to around 75%. Disable loop back test and make sure to reduce the mic sensitivity threshold if you don't have a lot of unwanted background noise. The threshold can prevent your mic from sending any input if the volume is too low or similar to the volume of the background noise. Enable party voice chat as well as party voice during custom game if you wish to enable voice chat for custom games. Below, you should consider using push to talk as your voice activation mode. When using automatic, your voice will be heard when triggering the sensitivity threshold. You can always change the push to talk key bindings below. It's set to C by default. After verifying your audio settings, make sure to close Valorant and open up your Windows settings. Under System, navigate to Sound. Make sure that your mic input volume is set to 100%. Click on your mic and here select 2-channel 48,000 or 44,100 Hz, whichever is available to you. You also have the option to test your microphone to see if your mic works at all on your Windows PC. If you don't have any audio input, then make sure that your device is not faulty. Try plugging it in using a different USB slot. You should in this case also try to troubleshoot common sound problems for input devices. Back in your sound settings, click on Input Devices in your advanced sound settings. After a second or two, make sure to select the mic in question, and you can then proceed to let Windows fix the sound input problem. In case nothing helps you out, then scroll down and select More Sound Settings to open up your Sound Control panel. In the Recording section, make sure that your preferred mic is set to the default device and disable all other microphones in this list of devices. Next, right-click the mic you wish to use and navigate to its properties. In the Levels tab, make sure that your mic is not muted. In the Advanced section, allow the two exclusive mode options, which will allow Valorant to make changes, such as increase the mic volume. In the General tab, click on Properties. And lastly, in this panel, make sure that the device's driver is up to date in the driver section. If the problem persists, then navigate back to your Windows settings. Under Privacy and Security, click on Microphone under App Permissions. Here, let desktop apps access your microphone by enabling this option. As a last resort, you will have to reinstall Valorant to your system. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.